Templars, assassins, more ships. Let's return to America. Assassin's Creed Rogue comes out on the 11th or 13th of November, depending on where you are in the world, along with Unity. My name is Stalli111 and today I'm going to be talking a little about the main character of Rogue, Shay Patrick. Shay Patrick Cormac, born in the year 1731, was a member of the Templar Order, operating around the Atlantic Ocean during the Seven Years' War. Formerly a member of the colonial branch of the Assassin's Brotherhood, Shay devoted his Templar career to hunting down his prior associates. Aboard his ship, the Morrigan, Shay's travel brought him into the city of New York and the Appalachian Mountains along with other locations nearby. Born to Irish immigrants, Shay enlisted in the army and later, after the death of his father, don't know about you but I can see a recurrence with Assassin's Creed main characters, he was recruited into the Assassin Brotherhood by his childhood friend, Liam O'Brien. For a time, Shay served the Assassins with pride and looked up to his fellows, but after a mission he undertook resulted in the death of innocents and the desolation of a whole city, his belief in the Order was severely shaken. As a result of finding out his change of mind about the Order, the Assassins attempted to hunt Shay down, obviously unsuccessfully. Shay ultimately survived this attack and was nursed back to health by a family, who gave him a new set of robes that had belonged to their son, who was a Templar. As Shay worked to repay the family for saving his life, he found himself beginning to view the Templars' ideals as a much better path than that of the Assassins. Shay was soon set on a path of vengeance against his former brothers and committed himself to ridding the American colonies of their presence. Shay was originally a self-assertive man and he did not take his role as an assassin too seriously, instead being light-hearted about it all. Not because he did not believe in the cause, but because he was young and unwise. However, after a traumatic event, Shay became a somber, dedicated character. He rethought his whole philosophy and his allegiance to the Assassins, realizing the Templars' goals and methods were more in line with his beliefs, as I just mentioned. So, what sort of equipment could we possibly witness him use? Shay appeared to be a skilled captain, proficient at navigating the Morrigan through the icy waters of the North Atlantic, and like other assassins before him, he was a very capable freerunner. Shay is also shown to be a skilled swordsman, dual-wielding weapons with great efficiency. Along with his arsenal of weapons, Shay counted his hidden blades, a sword, a parrying dagger, two flintlock pistols, rope darts and an air rifle. And for defence, to protect himself from smoke bombs and various gases, Shay usually carried around a gas mask. Shay's name is the anglicized form of the Gaelic sigla, sorry if I mispronounced that, which means hawk. His middle name comes from Latin patricius, meaning nobleman. His family name is a conjoined term. Cor has been interpreted as either charioteer or raven, while Mac is Gaelic for son of. What has he been seen wearing? By default, I mean. His suit has similarities to the Templar armour obtained by Edward Kenway during the latter's time in the West Indies. Shay's Templar outfit is adorned with several symbols including Celtic knots, Yggdrasil, Triquetras, and the Templar insignia. Thanks for watching and hopefully you know a little bit more about him. Before I leave you, here's some facts about him against some other characters. Shay was the fifth known Templar to perform the Leap of Faith. The others being Francisco de Pazzi, Vali Seldraget, Haytham Kenway, and Daniel Cross. Shay is the second playable Templar with Eagle Vision in the Assassin's Creed series single player, the first being Haytham Kenway. Hope you enjoyed, my name is Stalli111 and make sure to drop a like, drop a comment and subscribe if you've not done so already. See you guys next time.
The air is still, and I am a hunter.